channel. If you're new here, my name is Elizabeth. I am a wedding and boudoir photographer in the Cincinnati, Ohio area. And today we are going to be doing a behind the scenes boudoir video, going over like posing and just being in this new space to show you kind of my workflow, how I direct and work with my clients, and it should be fun. Today I'm gonna be using my Sony a7 III with my Sony 35 1.4 lens. I love this. I'm not going to be sharing my camera settings with you as I go just because I change them so much. It makes so many people mad in the comments, but this is more to help you learn how to pose and direct people while you're working with them. I'm sure there's lots of other videos on settings, but this isn't going to be it. When we start, I'll show Sam the back of my camera just to show like what we start with, and then I'll change as we go. So for this first one, I'm gonna have you get up on the bed. Okay, sometimes the beds are on wheels, so I just wanted to check. I think I'm going to have you face this window so that this light hits your face. I'm going to have you, this is gonna be like a leg workout. You're going to, instead of being up or completely down, I'm gonna have you hover, and I'm gonna have you arch your back and like push your butt out. Hands, I think we'll start with them like just above your knees, but we might move to like lower back. We'll see as we go. These are the settings we are starting with down here, and we're just gonna start going, and then we'll see how it goes. Okay, so. As you're like this, I'm going to have you kind of look over your shoulder like this, and then glance your eyes down. And are these all your natural lashes?
Yeah.
You're right, they are long. I love them. Perfect. And then glance up at me. Perfect. I'm going to have you just bring your shirt off of your shoulder so we can see. Yes, perfect. And then can I help adjust your hair? Perfect. And then I'm going to have you kind of look over your shoulder again. Perfect. And then bring your back hand up by your face and just rest it, the back one. Yes. Perfect. Yep. And like kind of rest it like back here, like almost by your ear. Yes. And then have your head in that exact position and then look up at me just like that. Perfect. Oh my gosh. Perfect. Literally, you're going to be so good.
Oh, I'm excited.
Yes. You look so good. I can tell you're nervous.
I am.
You're so good. Okay. Next, I think I'm going to have you... we'll do this like similar pose, but I'm gonna see if I can get like a back shot. So I'm gonna have you take your flannel and like tuck it under. I can help if you need. Yeah, just so like we can see your butt, but then your flannel is still on. Yes, and so you're really gonna like push at your butt, and then I want you looking over your shoulder and kind of glancing your eyes down. Perfect. Sink down just a little bit more. Perfect. There we go, that's where I'm landing. Perfect. Okay, you can relax. I know that that's a hard pose to hold.
Workout.
I think I'm gonna have you just stand within all of these like textured curtain things. We'll start with you just standing there. Once I see how you stand, we'll adjust.
Okay.
I think for this one too, I'll probably take the flannel. I think I'm gonna have you, we'll do front leg bent towards me. Yep, perfect. And I'm gonna have you kind of like just bring this right in front of you and kind of like peek, like hide behind it a little bit and like peek out at me over the edge of it. Yes, perfect. I love that. And then really kind of like maybe arch your back. Yes, perfect. Perfect, perfect. Oh my gosh, gorgeous. You're gonna love these. I'm so excited for you to see
them. I'm excited.
Sorry,
I wasn't looking.
That was me.
And then, yep, I'm gonna have you glance your eyes down just like that. Perfect. And then I'm gonna get one more over here. Perfect, and then glance at me over your shoulder. Look at you. So gorgeous.
Ooh, I am
excited.
I love that. Okay, so I'm gonna have you come over here. You're going to have one hand down here and then your elbow up here. It's okay if you like bend this arm, doesn't have to be like straight. You're going to cross your ankles, point your toes, and instead of just like leaning like what would normally be comfortable, I'm gonna have you shift backwards. Actually, maybe I'll have you, depending on your arm length. I feel like my arms are extra long, so this one's up in the air, but this is the general pose I'd like you to be in.
Yes, so ankles crossed, perfect, toes pointed, and then I think maybe this arm instead,
bring it, can I tuck your toe?
I think maybe instead of stretching it out, I'm going to have you kind of turn and put it back on your hip.
Yes. There we go. Perfect. And I'm going to have you kind of like turn your body and like look down your arm.
Yes. Gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I love it.
This is what we've been looking for. This is it. Perfect. And I'm going to have you glance down again. Get a shot with your lashes. Perfect. And let me see. I should have just moved this completely out of the way.
Hi, Elizabeth, are your furniture moving these?
Oh, goodness. I feel like I'll move everything in this whole studio around. Can I move your hair while I'm at it? To make it look perfectly out of place, like natural, you know? I want you to do facing the window. Kneel on the couch, kind of lean forward like this, cross your ankles, and point your toes. This poor couch looks like it's been through it, huh? What a champ. Okay, and then I'm going to have you shift back and like, just, yes, perfect. Gorgeous! I'm obsessed. And then I think, actually, I'm going to have you kind of like lean like this. Perfect. Oh my gosh! The lighting here is incredible! Perfect. And I'm gonna have you keep looking at me and just take a deep breath and go. Gorgeous. And then glance your eyes down. Oh my gosh! You're going to love these. Literally, look at how the lighting like frames you.
Oh, that's.
I'm obsessed. Okay, one more here. I'm gonna have you kind of like lean with this. Perfect. Gorgeous. And then I'm gonna have you give like a smile with your eyes.
Yes! Oh my goodness! That was perfect. Literally incredible.
Perfect. And then turn your head so you're kind of looking over your shoulder, but I just want you to look down. Perfect. Can you lower your shoulder? Oh, perfect. That's what we. Wanting. Perfect. Okay. Just because I'm loving the combination of this like pink couch with your gray, I'm going to have you get up and we're going to turn and sit on the ground. This one's going to be a little bit more of a workout.
Okay.
I want you to hold yourself up with your arms. I think we'll see hand placement because it looks weird if they just like dangle. But we'll see like where they fall. I'm going to have you, we'll probably do up on your toes. I think we'll see if we want them together or if we want them staggered.
Okay.
But that's gonna be the general idea,
the goal.
I think, can I move your hair?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're gonna back. So I want you to look up and close your eyes, and then for hands, I think maybe can you like angle so you can like hold into your straps? I'm asking a lot here.
My nail didn't get stuck on it.
Oh no!
There we go.
Okay, perfect. Yes, I feel like that looks a little bit better than just like dangling. And then I do think I want you to stagger your toes. So yes, but switch and have the other one. Yes, perfect. And then arch your back and look up. Oh, perfect. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. I am. Perfect. Okay, you can relax.
Oh my gosh, look at the way the sun is coming in.
Oh, okay. Maybe we'll come in the bathroom instead. Just because the sun is coming in and it's just like so pretty. Okay, so to start for this one. Oh, I'm looking at your shadow on the ground. Perfect! Okay, so you're going to just. I don't want you to like sit on the tub like you would like normally like sit. I want you to be like just resting your butt against it. The good news is it's not cold. Usually these tubs are like very cold. I guess if you have pants on, so it might be cold to you. But I just want you to rest your butt on the edge of it. You're going to cross your ankles, stretch your arms out, and I want you to, like, lean forward towards me.
Okay. We'll make adjustments as we need to. Sliding in here is going to be so good. Perfect. I think maybe we'll do, instead of arms stretched out, I think maybe we'll do this arm on your hip and this one up by your head. Yes. Perfect. And I'll have you kind of like, as you have your hand up there, I'll have you kind of like look off to like your elbow. Okay. Feels weird. Looks really good.
Oh my gosh. She looks so good. Mm-hmm. She looks weird. Not.
Perfect. And then look towards me. Perfect. And then I think maybe both hands up by your head. Yep. Perfect. Oh, sorry.
No, you're good.
Perfect. And I'm going to have you look at me.
Let's do like hands like gently on your face, like more like a relaxed, like fingers bent, yes, type of thing. And then I just want you to look at me.
Perfect.
And then I'll have you arch your back. Perfect. Oh my gosh, I cannot with this lighting in here. You literally are like, I just like, you stand out so well. It's gorgeous.
Oh, the gray looks so good too.
Yes, it does. Oh, I'm obsessed. Okay. While we're here, I'm going to have you, okay. This hand, I want to go up on your head, like kind of reaching behind, and I want it pointing out the door. And this hand, I want it pointing out the back window. Sorry, yes. And then I want you to look up towards the ceiling. So what I'm thinking the goal was. They used to have a mirror here that this was like fun. It's been a long time. It's been here like probably 5 years.
Oh wow.
So oops. Okay. Well, I need a little bit. Oh, it is cold in here. Okay, now I want you to close your eyes. And then chin up a little bit more. Perfect.
Look good, but
well,
I'm
shooting through here, so I'm like, I don't know if I like it, but for right now, yeah. Okay, I think just because we're here, I'm gonna have you get in the tub. I want you to,
I feel like it's a little tub.
It's really tiny. It doesn't really matter how you sit in here, but I think I want you to like kind of lean forward like this and have one arm bent and one arm just like by your head.
Okay,
that's gonna be the goal. I think I like that plan better, but I think I like the lighting from over here. And then I think I want to close this and close. Well, we try.
Maybe.
Okay, and then I want you to switch hands. Perfect. Oh my gosh, and we have this like blue stuff coming behind you. I love it. Perfect. And then I think maybe this arm down in the tub and like, well, yes, perfect. Gorgeous. And then I want you to kind of look over your shoulder and smile. Oh my gosh. Perfect. And then I want you to like lay your hands down and have your head on your hands. Yep. And just look at me. Perfect. Oh my gosh, your eyes are so pretty. I cannot. Perfect.
Thank you.
Okay. And then I think tops are always just so hard for.
What about laying down?
I don't know if she'll fit. Like it's
like stick feet out of the tub maybe.
Yeah, scoot back and see. We'll just have
give
does
it a
feel?
Shot.
How's it feel? Okay. As good as laying in the tub can be.
Yeah.
Okay. I think I want to try to get upper body with these plants around you. So I think maybe this hand. So don't focus down here. It's okay. Whatever they decide to do is fine.
Okay.
I think maybe we'll do. If you can, arch your back, this hand back up in your hair, and this hand, like, on your collarbone, maybe. Like, yes, just, yes.
Should I, like, lean back, head up, like?
You can lean back.
Okay.
Yes. And then I'll have you do your chin up. Oh, there we go. Perfect. And then close your eyes and take a deep breath. Perfect.
Oh, that's gonna be so good.
She looks amazing.
Like, even from this angle, it looks really good.
Oh my gosh! You look like you're in, like, you know, the music videos where they just sit in bathtubs and just, like, surrounded by flowers. You look amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, while you're there, I'm gonna have you trace. Do you have lipstick on?
No.
Okay, perfect. A lot of people have lipstick on, do this, and then trace.
I've learned on before.
I have learned to ask. Okay, so this hand can stay right here. It's perfect. I want this hand to have, like, just, like, your pointer finger. You're gonna close your eyes, and you're gonna drag it from your forehead down to your nose, down to meet your other hand. It's just bad when you have lipstick on, because then it goes with you. And then chin up while you do it. Perfect. Perfect.
Good job!
99% of those
are awkward.
Yeah, it was all kind of awkward just going down, but...
She looks amazing.
Oh, those are so good!
I'm obsessed with this. I'm just, like, toes pointed. So, let's try that if we can make it work. If not, then that's okay.
Okay.
I like how she's laid down for everything. She's like, sure.
Okay.
Yep.
Which foot?
Toes pointed. Doesn't matter. I'm going to have this one maybe be a little bit higher.
Okay.
Perfect. There we go. So, can't see your head. I'm going to have you pull your hands down. Perfect. Oh, how fun.
My leg is shaking.
It's hard. Oh,
it is. So
it is.
Boudoir is a workout. And it's, like, not easy. Can you get your other one just off of the top for just, like, a second? Yes. Perfect. Oh, hop on. Okay, you can relax. Okay, so, not really sure what this is in here for, but I kind of like that it has the vibe. I'm going to have you come. Okay, it's not very stable, just so you know. I'm going to have you lean one arm on it and kind of, like, we'll see. Lean into it and we'll adjust as needed. Oh, perfect. Change some settings. And then I think it's kind of weird, isn't it? I think I want you to kind of, like, maybe lean and just try to, like, push your butt out. We'll see. Yes, yes, that's perfect. Okay, and then glance your eyes down, look at your shoulder. Perfect. Okay, I think we're scrapping this one.
That's okay.
I'm gonna be honest with you, like, if it's good, it's good.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know. All right, what do we think about next outfit? I love you with the mirror, you're like, look at me.
It's so cute with, like, the pearls on the back. I'm obsessed.
I love it.
I wanna get one for myself.
Okay, so this one, you're gonna sit this way towards the windows. What I'm realizing when I show people poses is I have really long legs. So if your legs don't, like, reach, it's fine. You know what? This one has two prongs, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So maybe we'll do alternating feet, point your toes, I want you back arched, and then we'll pose hands once you get lower body done. Okay. I feel like, such vibe.
Looks so good.
Which one? Your left leg on the top. Yes. Oh my gosh! So gorgeous. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Okay. So I'm going to have you bring your front hand back and arch your back. Perfect. And then I'll have you bring this hand maybe up and just, like, rest it on, like, your shoulder. Yes. Perfect. And then kind of look behind you towards the windows. Literally gorgeous. Oh, gosh. I am obsessed with you. Perfect. And let's see if I can get it. I'm going to have you flip arms so that you can be facing this way. Hand front right here. Glance down. Perfect. Jeez, I'm in all of these because it's 3 legs. Okay, we're just gonna switch. I'm gonna be behind the mirror. Perfect. And then glance at me. Perfect. And I want you to do, like, a little, like, smile with your eyes. Perfect. Oh my gosh. And then I think I'm going to have you rotate around. You're going to face that way. And instead of sitting on it like you would normally sit on it, this makes your butt flat. Uh-huh. I want you to scoot back so your butt can kind of be rounded off of the edge. Yes. Perfect.
Okay, gorgeous, yes. And then I think for this one,
these cute little details.
I know, I love. Oh, where did you get this from?
Sheen.
Sheen.
Oh, yay. My goodness.
Perfect. Okay, so for this one, I'm going to have you arch your back, one hand up. Perfect. A nice little back detail. Gorgeous. Your shoulder at me, and then I'm gonna have you bring your hands up by your face, both of them, and just like glance at me over your shoulder. Gorgeous. And we'll get a picture of your tattoo. I know with like back tattoos, it's hard to see them sometimes.
It
so is. So nice. Like,
you got it.
Lean your like arms out, and then pop your butt up in the air. Like bring your yes, more like that. Perfect. And I'm gonna have you. Actually, let's just start over. I think. Well, my mind is working, and I'm like, I think I have a better idea. So, instead of kind of like kneeing this and struggling, I'm gonna have you full commit to butt in the air, and I want you leaning your head down and kind of having your nose in your armpit. I feel like that makes sense. I feel like that's a better way to go about it. And then kind of like lean down into, yes, perfect. Look at you still crossing your ankles. I love it. Perfect. Oh my gosh, yes. Can I stand on this, you think? Okay, so. I think so. We are.
I'm like waiting for it to fall. To crash through.
You know, all my days work. Can you arch your back? There we go. Oh my gosh. Perfect. Okay, I love that. And then I think next, I want you to, I'm gonna have you move so your head's over here. You're going to pull after you're like laying here. Instead of having your legs like straight back like this, I want you to pull your left leg up and just like bend your knee.
Like when you go to sleep and you're like, nice. Or like when you're like cuddling on somebody and you like pull your leg up.
Perfect, yes.
Okay. I'm messed with the hair. How's the hair?
We'll fix it. Okay. Have your head to the side like this and kind of like lean down. Yes, gorgeous. Maybe hand on here instead. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. And then give like a little smile with your eyes. And then glance your eyes down. Oh, look at how good her butt looks! Oh my gosh!
Oh, those are so good.
Okay, so I'm gonna have you get in the center. I don't know if I'm in the center, probably not.
Yeah, you are.
I'm gonna have you kind of like we did on that couch, but instead of you having being on your toes, I'm gonna have you be on your knees, and I'm gonna have you push your chest forward, shoulders back, and lean your head back like this.
Okay.
Maybe we'll see. Hands, we'll do some in underwear line, and you just hold it, perfect, and then I'll have you look up towards the ceiling, chin up, close your eyes. Perfect. Oh my gosh! The lighting here is incredible. And then I'm gonna have you take your back hand and just like rest it right on your chest. Perfect. Perfect. Oh, I'm obsessed with you. And then I'm gonna have you take your back hand and now put it up towards the ceiling and rest it on your head. Perfect. Make this fluffy pillow. I think I'm gonna just move another fluffy pillow out of the way too.
Those are like super soft.
I love that. Perfect. One. I just want you to be by the window for the lighting. You can sit here. It does not matter at all. It's just gonna be like upper body. I'm going to have you bring your shoulders forward, and I want your, we'll see, how goes this end, really weird. But I just want you touching your lip, shoulders forward. The goal, I shouldn't have worn turtleneck today, but it's like to have your clavicles bone showing. Some people, it doesn't work for everyone. It will work for you.
Okay.
It's gonna feel awkward. You're gonna like hunch forward like this, and then, yep. And then maybe a chin forward.
Like bring chin your, forward.
Yes, and shoulders forward. Yes, yes. So it's gonna feel very strange. I think maybe we'll do hand a little bit lower and like maybe like delicate fingers like this, kind of curved. Yes, and just rest them on there. Perfect. Woo! I love perfect. And then shoulders forward a little bit more. I know I'm like asking you to look at a lot. It's gonna be really like detailed. This one is mainly just going to be like another butt shot, but I love the back of this so much that I think it's good to keep doing those. Be careful, there are some random nails in the wall, just so you know. I'm noticing. I'm gonna have you reach up. You're gonna stagger your hands. You're not just gonna reach up like this. They're gonna be bent and stagger. I'm gonna have you like lean into the wall, and you're really gonna like push your butt out. You're just gonna like glance down your shoulder over here.
And then hair to the side.
Yeah, I'll probably have it this side though. I'm gonna have you lean, hands maybe up here, and then stagger them. So this one a little bit above, and then I'm gonna have you step closer to the wall and lean forward. So top half can be like really close to the wall, perfect. And then actually I think I might have you just bring this hand down like here. Yes, perfect. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. And then top hand down just a little bit more. Perfect. Oh my gosh. You literally look incredible. And then look at me over your shoulder. Oh my gosh. Literally incredible. And then glance your eyes down. And then arch your back. Perfect. We're going to do toes pointed, knees bent. We're going to do knees together. You're going to arch your back. You're going to look down at your shoulder. You're going to move your hands from your knees to your inner thighs all the way to your back and then back again. It's going to be like a continuous motion. Yes. Oh, let me tuck your tag. Oh, there we go. Perfect. We're good to go again. Yep, and so you're going to look down over your shoulder. Ooh, setting these are a lot brighter over here. Okay, whenever you're ready. And then look back over your shoulder as you do this. Perfect. Oh, I love this. Once you're hovering, like we were doing it first, and then I think we'll do hands on head and knees, depending on which one you like. Yes. Yep. And then we'll do your left hand on your head, right hand on your hip. And then close your eyes and look up towards the ceiling. Perfect. This lighting is just like so beautiful for you. I am obsessed. Perfect. Okay. You did the dress. You did great. All right, guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope it was helpful. Be sure to check out the links down below for my socials for where more of these photos will be posted. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!